Hello my dear students, and now welcome back once again online classes. This is Ekya Gupta, your English faculty, RCS School, Bangalore. So my dear students, I hope yesterday, it's been last video, whatever I have taught, use of A, you have got understand, and it was so easy, okay. And one exercise I have sent, and I hope you have done definitely to that things also. Now today we are going to complete and we are going to continue with the use of N. N is a very important article which is used mostly in grammar. Okay, now I have written here a definition on board so you can see and you can understand these things. Firstly, N is used before noun when noun's first letters sound appears in Hindi vowel sound a e e u u a a o o n a, but it is not applied like a I o u a e I o u. Okay, that's wrong. If you will find anywhere a e I o u and you will apply n, that will be wrong. Okay, because we are not able to understand properly that where means if any noun it starts with a e I o u, so it will be used n. Okay, exactly the rule is here, if we will get the sound of a e I o u sound in English also, but we have been taught since childhood one thing, that where you will find a e I o u before first letter of a noun, that time you are to use n. But it has not been taught us that if you will find a e I o u sound, not a letter sound. Okay, means my total focus on these things, that we need sound, not a vowel letter like this. Suppose I have written, this is a Hindi sound, Hindi vowel sound. Okay, so read this apple. Read this apple. A apple. Apple. So A apple. Okay. Next I. First letter is E. And what is the sound? A. I. That is not honest. H O N E S T. Not a honest. It is pronounced honest. O. So what is the sound? O in Hindi. Okay. Umbrella. A. Umbrella. A. So what is the sound? A. So my dear students, we are getting a sound which appears like a Hindi vowel sound, where the first letters sound will appear like Hindi vowel sound. So we will use N. So what you can write here? An apple, an eye, an honest, an umbrella. Now where is it wrong? Where is it wrong? Now I will give you some example where we can say that's wrong. Let's next topic. Let's see some examples where we cannot apply N, because if I will write here university, okay, university, so you will say, sir, U is here, so can we apply here N? No, that's wrong. Why? Because U sound is U, university. English rule tells us where you will find U, the first letter of any noun, then you will apply N. Okay, but it's wrong. I am telling you one thing, that first letters sound if the Hindi vowel sound, then you will use N. If first letter sound Hindi consonant sound like a ka kha ga, so you will use A. So it is here A university. It means a university, a university. Got it? Next. One eyed man. So you will think it is starting by word O, 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 N, E, and English sound is O, A, E, I, O, U. So O is appears here. Okay. So you will say, sir, here we can use N. One eyed man. Exactly, it's also wrong. Okay, because what's the sound of one? The sound is one, va, one, one. So va, it's a Hindi consonant sound. So if it is a Hindi consonant sound, so we will not use N. We will use a one, one-eyed man. Got it? Let's see similarly some more example. Suppose one rupee note. One rupee note. So one rupee note means you will say, sir, O is here. So according A, E, I, O, U, according this rule, we will use here N. But it's wrong, because when you will think about the pronunciation, so one pronunciation. V, it means this is a Hindi consonant sound. So you will have to use definitely a one rupee note. A one rupee note. Got it? I think you are getting my thing. Let's see next topic. Suppose I have written here. European, we can say European also we can take, and one rupee note, one eyed man, and university, honest, I've told you. So I think these examples will be enough for you. Okay, and let's see some more examples for getting understand by these things. Okay, and that is in the form of fill in the blanks. Okay, let's see. Okay, wait. Now, so my dear students, now you are watching on board. This is an exercise, a simple exercise which has been completed by you. And we can say you are to use here A and N, and it should be appropriate word for you. Okay, when or what is the appropriate word which is used in this, that thing you are to use. Means you have option. If we will talk about an option, so we have A and. And A N. Means you have to use A N. Okay, the A is no use any the. So let's start first example. If you will see here, if you watch here, he is honest man. So according to rule, you will think H is here. That is H. It means that's a consonant word of English. But and according to consonant word, you will use here A. But I told you firstly you have to use here the sound. You need sound. Honest. H-O-Honest. So honest is A. And O. It's a Hindi vowel sound O. So you will use here N. Good. Next, I can see a blue sky. Sorry, I have given here an answer. But leave this matter. B, it's a noun, blue sky, B. So what is the sound of B? B. B, it means blue sound, okay? Next, Diya wants iPad. So I, what is the sound? A. I, okay? So we will use here N, here A. Next, she bought orange, O. O, Hindi vowel sound like O. So we will use here N. Next, this is easy question. So E, which sound is E? Are you getting me? I think, okay, E, according E, here we will use N, easy question. Okay, my dear students, so this was a simple exercise, and I hope you have got understand all these things in easy way. Okay. So in next video, we will meet in the next video with the more exercise works. So till then, thank you.